her passing was really, really good.
Thank you.
take one of the paper girls to the nursing room.
Samantha.
Madison attacked the ball and she broke it and got on triple. Picked her up. And she was really hurt. So bad that she was shaking, but they put a whole ice pack on her. So I'm sure that was hurting really good too. Hit her elbow in her leg, and she really had not played for 5 days. She's been rested and was bruised. She's wearing a sleeve that has a pad that goes around, and then she puts the green reuse long sleeve jersey, so she puts the jersey on, so it doesn't all the way. She's getting like 67 yards in a row, but continuously. It's like, oh, could be somebody. And they finally, they made the error. And we immediately jumped up and came out. She's just trying to find a time. She doesn't know where it's at. Her mom comes over. With about 30 seconds left in the timeout. It's in the side of her eye. By my post video, the rally was so long. Close to something. Oh, she got it. She got it. She got it. She has a style.